Other left? The left that is called right?
I said retail row.
Oh, I thought you said to the left.
No, said retail row.
I don't want to go like by myself and be that one single person. Facts. See, I mean, like, all my friends, like, there was like two of my friends that were single as well and didn't have anybody to go with, so I wanted to be alone, but two or three of my other friends were going with somebody, and they were like, yo, come, and I was just like, eh.
I had the same date for my junior and senior prom, and God, man, she's so fucking beautiful.
Damn. Good for you. Were you guys king and queen?
Fuck no. It's a popularity contest.
It's facts, though. There's another chest in this bush? Where the fuck this chest? I was downstairs, ain't it? Yo, I got one.
Anyone says that's the biggest popularity contest there is.
That's a fact. Okay, I gotta rearrange this shit. Sure.
Someone at that brick house. Ooh! Shot an RPG at me, Keith.
Is that you running above me, or is there somebody in my building?
Definitely me, but there's also someone running after me.
I'm coming to help as fast as I can. I'm going up the stairs right now.
Dead.
Nice, my homie.
Is that you?
Yeah, I'm in the building. Nice, you gotta make it. I got, band-aids.
Yeah?
Yeah, let me go this AR. I gotta rearrange my shit right quick, so I'm gonna hop in this building. Alright, put that in second. Put that in first. Put that in fifth.
Come on, Keith.
Put that in fourth. Okay, coming. But if I go with someone, they gotta be lit, like, gonna actually have a good time and not sit there. Yo, facts, though.
The girl that I went with my senior year, she had had to have surgery on her foot like 2 or 3 weeks before prom.
Damn.
She still went. I was just like, damn, yo, you're a trooper.
Facts. Alright, let's take this car.
Okay.
Yo, it kind of looks like you're in it from back here.
Right?
Yeah, like look at me from front there, up there.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
wait. Yo, take these.
I got some of this.
What the fuck's this movement?
That's what I'm saying. Oh shit.
You
okay?
Oh, bitch.
I don't know where the other dude is, so I'm a little sketched.
Yeah, fuck out of here.
I bet.
Mine has been looted.
What the fuck's his teammate?
It's an idiot that didn't break it.
I'm just scout out. Never mind. I just fell. I'm gonna take that assault rifle. Alright, I got 15 bandages.
Titty titty. I need a shoddy. Did you switch guns?
Yes. Get up in the tree. Aw, damn it.
Going, Keith.
Are we running?
Yeah. Ooh, I just saw a guy. Right here. Two guys on me.
I bet. I'm coming up right now. Like right in front of you? Oh yeah, they're building and shit. They're breaking and shit. Oh shit, I think that's what I got on site. You killed both? Oh, he did.
I need you to pick me up though.
Yep.
You were not expecting me to pull out an RPG and shoot it at him.
I didn't even know you had one.
It filled up that first guy that I killed.
Fix something. Swap me after your current game. Oh, what's your game tag, by the way? My game tag's Tridents with two T's and two S's at the end. But no, not tonight. Tonight we're just gonna do some squads.
Right there, it's all yours.
I bet. Oh, I hate the I hate the sniper, but I'll take it. There's bandages over here if you need shit.
Okay.
Okay, I gotta rearrange this shit now. Shit, that's not where I wanted that. That's where I wanted that. Okay.
I gotta rearrange.
Yeah, that's the worst part when you gotta rearrange shit.
Have any grenade ammo on you? Grenade launcher?
No, I do not.
Make sure everything's all loaded. So 15 things on you, right?
15 bandages, yeah.
Yeah. Got some heavy bullets for you.
I bet. Cool. Thank you. I think if you type in exclamation point GT, my gamertag pops up as well. My Xbox and my
I have a, medkit still.
Alright, cool.
Push those away. I feel like the thing's gonna be back here.
Oh shit, you see it. Woo!
Sorry.
Are you good? Just scared
probably
me.
I should have warned you. Dude, like, look how big that thing looks. Like, where is that?
Oh, the tower? Yeah.
Yeah, like, what the fuck?
I saw somebody's YouTube video where they destroyed the bottom of it and the entire thing crashed and somebody was building off of it and then they died because everything crumbled down. This shit was hilarious. But it was his teammate that was building on it, so they kind of freaked out. I was like, oh my god.
Did he revive it?
Yeah, he revived him.
Shit up here.
Did you get the thing under the... Yeah, you did. Okay.
Yep, I did.
Yo,
look at how close
right.
I was.
Yeah, you were right. You were women's rights.
Huh.
Wait, was that moving? Oh, yeah. 195.
Yep, see him now?
I don't know why I shot, to be honest. Let's not talk about it.
Pushing to the left? I don't think
he was on
me underneath the...
He was on the mountain. I didn't see him anymore, but... Ooh, guys to our right. I think at the house, maybe on the cliff. I actually don't know where these guys to the right were. They were to the west, though.
In the safe zone, pretty far distance away from you.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to run over to you.
The gunfight over here.
I might give up these guys and just come to you.
Oh, that's a good idea.
I'm just gonna make sure that they're... Oh, wow, we are in the open here.
Yeah, that's why I'm trying to stay down in, there's a guy at my south. Two there.
Okay, I see him. Are we gonna take shots? Oh, he's getting shot at. From his left, from our left of him.
Shoot, yeah, they don't know we're here.
Oh, guys at our west as well. He's pushing
got
up
one.
to get you, I think. He's gonna try to kill. He's in the bush. He's very weak. He was at southwest, 240. Oh, there's
a
guy. Hit him once. I hate the auto. It's not strong enough.
Supply drop at my southwest.
Yep,
right,
there's actually
40.
Two supply drops. Alright, there is... I'm gonna try to hide in the bush, too. Because there's too many people. Let's just hide in bushes. Fuck it. Bush strat. I've taken shot at, like, three people.
Kill the guy near you.
Yeah, where the destructive building is, probably towards your west, there was a guy there. Actually, two people there.
Are they gonna come towards us more? Sam?
Dude, I'm almost, like, I'm very close to the edge.
Seven. Not yet. There's a guy at my 165.
Okay. You're in a bush, right? In a good bush?
Yeah. Right, there's another one.
Chill.
Yeah, there's another one in the middle of Moisty Meyer at 195, pushing towards 165.
I bet.
No, but Han Solo is in it, and Princess Leia.
Okay, I see one at my northwest.
At the very end.
Running up on me. I think he's
gonna push to the left behind you. How are you doing over there? Oh, I see
there's a guy, two guys coming right up on me.
Yeah,
one has a sniper.
Don't do anything yet. Either let them pass or wait till you get a good shot on both.
Yeah, I'm gonna. This guy with a sniper is just taunting me, wants me to shoot him.
I'm chilling at the moment. Guys over to my left, it didn't have to go very far.
One's pushing past me right now with a scar.
Yep, I see it.
I'm not looking at him anymore. I'm looking at the sniper.
The guy in front of you is hit.
Is the guy in front of me looking at me? Or... Oh, he ran.
I don't know. The sniper is looking towards me though.
Do you want me to take the sniper out?
No, you don't have to yet. Can now if you want.
Alright, he's pushing up to me. I'll be able to drop him. One second. Okay, and hide behind this.
And I got the guy to your left.
Dropped him. Dead.
Got him.
Nice. I kind of want a sniper, to be honest. I'm gonna risk it for the best.
Am I 2v5?
Okay, that's all I wanted was a sniper. Coming to you. 285. Okay, so up the hill at west. Okay, right,
we
gotta start
go.
Running, yep. Let's hope they don't snipe the shit out of us. We gotta go around the creek. Whoops. I have bandages. I mean, we could go
I
through
have
the creek,
medkits.
But... God damn, you do.
Three med kits. There was one over here.
Yeah, I think we'll be able to manage getting away from the gas. I think we'll wrap this fast
enough.
Yeah,
it's kind of extremely slow.
Oh, I totally could have picked up that guy's scar. That's fine.
I got it.
Oh, okay, you did?
Yeah.
Alright. Because I saw your scar and I was like, oh, I should have grabbed that guy's scar. But I guess it was his scar. There's a building right above us. I don't know. You gonna hide in the bush again, or? I'm gonna see if this bush is big enough. Yeah, it is. Okay. Is that shots at you? No. Shots towards southwest. You may be able to hide in this bush, to be honest.
No, I'm going to the tower right here.
Okay, I'll let you know if anyone tries to, like, come up on you. So then we'll be able to double team the crap out of them.
Oh! I'm dead.
Shit, yeah, you're dead. Damn.
There's an RPG, 3 medkits now, and a scar. He's waiting for you to push him. Don't.
Okay. Should I just run up on him and throw grenades in there, or...?
That is up to you, but, honestly, I wouldn't.
I can see from here. Was there one guy or two guys in there?
One.
I bet. There he is. Where'd he just go? There he is. Shit.
It was him. I don't know what he got from me.
Rocket launcher.
Looks like he got the scar.
Yeah, I'm gonna go pick that scar up, to be honest. Grab that. Should I grab the rocket launcher? Yeah. Oh, it only had one rocket? Or no, I need to grab the rockets.
Yeah, I was gonna say, there's a few.
Check bushes, man. I don't trust people. Because I know I'm stupid like that. Use fucking bushes to win games.
I'm gonna have to get out of that bush.
Yeah, I know. I'm just checking up on here.
Okay, you stopped to look at the bush.
I am. I want to make sure nobody's in the bush. That bush I can stay in, I think. This bush, I know I can't. Oh, I see one. Woo! He scared the shit out of me.
Oh, he almost had you.
Yeah, he did.
Bush wookies, that bush is good.
Bush wookies, bro. Swear to God. Fucking bush wookies! Just wanna watch behind me, make sure no one's there. Yeah, but there are three other people, so one group and one solo. Possibly three solos. I wonder if they're fighting. Let's go check it out. This is a dumb move, but let's go check it out.
Bro, you're still in the thing? You see the muzzle flash?
Yep.
Let him fight it out.
Yeah, I am. I'm just gonna watch this. There's one. There's the other. He is.
He sees you too, boy.
Damn, that shit hurt. Damn, that shit hurted. That guy's going to the right. This guy's going to hit my left. I'm going to snipe this guy to the right. You know what? It's actually a terrible bush. Can I sit in this bush and be in it? No, I can't. Here he is. Oh, I'm with him.
No.
What?
Keith.
Okay, I did lag at the end though. I promise you. Meanwhile.